The internet is buzzing tonight with newly released videos of a racer calling himself F8 or Fate, wreaking havoc on other street racers during a race. We all know street racing is a contact sport, but this level of racer-on-racer violence is unheard of.
They say Fate is a racer, but to those of us who have seen his shadow in our rearview, his tactics are unmistakable. There are those who drive for freedom, for release, and there are those who drive to release their aggression, to dominate. Fate isn't one of us. Fate is a cop. The police seek to corrupt us from the inside. If they are going to use our cars to send a message, we will use theirs. Tonight, I will wear the wolf's clothing.
Yeah.